Mr. Griffin, I think your words have touched us all. I'm sentencing you to 24 months in prison.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
Excuse me.